I think that's quite accurate. They all have a very clear past that has marked them. I don't know, that's fascinating. It just conditions who the people are. It gives you certain keys in your imagination, psychologically. So it's a good place to start because they're entering the story with baggage. And while you can't play that, it kind of informs your choices and how you want to direct where you want to go in the story.
Diciamo che ai servizi segreti tedeschi serve qualcuno che faccia quei lavori che sono contro la legge. La nostra unità ha proprio questo compito.
Quindi voi siete...
Siamo spie.
Of course I met him very early on, because I guess he was instrumental in approving me as a director. But yeah, we talked a lot about the lives of the people in the book. They were all based on people that he had met somehow in the story. And it was very important that we understood that spy work is carried out the way it's described in the book and in the film, rather than a lot of movies about spies that are adventurous and action-thrilled or action-based, which that apparently rarely happens, you know.
Le fonti non vengono da noi.
Annabella, che bello vederti.
Siamo noi a scovarle. Una volta reclutate, le impieghiamo per obiettivi più grandi. Serve un pesce piccolo per prendere un barracuda e un barracuda per prendere uno squalo.
Si muovono.
I mean, I feel comfortable in my body. That's where I start most performing, and I'm a task-oriented actor more than a psychological actor. But in this case, this guy was very much in his head and very sedentary, not particularly a physical person. So I think I started with something else. I started with the way he spoke, the way he dressed, kind of physically a way of how he was physically in a room, but nothing that I could do very actively.
Non può farlo. Sono un avvocato.
Avvocato, assistente sociale dei terroristi. Ha oltrepassato il limite ormai.
Ho paura. Non sono la tua spia. Non posso più farlo.
Tu sei i miei occhi, le mie orecchie. Ho bisogno di te. Abbiamo un lavoro da fare e lei mi aiuterà a farlo.
When I started working with him in the scenes, I felt like I had known him for a long time. He felt very comfortable, and I think that speaks to his flexibility and his strength. And I just liked him very much. There was an intelligence, there was a depth, there was a commitment to the work. There was no extra ego stuff. He was very concentrated on the work. So, and even in that, sometimes that can be obsessive and become egotistical, but he was free of that. He wasn't vain that way. He really, I aspire to the same thing that I'll project onto him, and that he likes to disappear into the work. And that's so I felt very comfortable with him.
Martha Sullivan, ambasciata americana a Berlino. Grazie a delle organizzazioni benefiche, il dottor Abdullah trasferisce il denaro e lo fa sparire.
Usa una compagnia di spedizioni. Ha molti amici qui a Berlino, guardati le spalle.
Abdullah non è un integralista, sembra un bravo uomo, ma in ogni persona c'è un poco di malvagità. E nel suo caso, quel poco può uccidere.
I mean, the movie took a long time to get released. And we went to Sundance earlier this year with Philip, and it was a finished film. And it was 2 weeks before his death, so fortunately the whole film was finished. We didn't have to make any changes because that would have been very difficult, especially with the ending in mind, you know.
Rendere il mondo un posto più sicuro non è abbastanza.